Are women evil? An Abdullah ibn Amr. An Abdullah ibn Amr. One of the companions of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Abdullah ibn Amr, he narrates, أَنَّ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ سَلَّمَ قَالَ The Messenger of Allah, Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, الدُّنْيَا مَتَاعِ وَخَيْرُ مَتَاعِ الدُّنْيَا الْمَرْأَةُ الصَّالِحَةِ الدُّنْيَا مَتَاعِ The whole world is provision. مَتَاعِ Something which is necessary and required for the daily lives. Food, clothing, and house, and many things. A person needs these things in this life to live peacefully and to live well. So for good life, a person needs a lot of things. So the whole world is mata' for dunya in this life. وَخَيْرُ مَتَاعِ الدُّنْيَا الْمَرْأَةُ الصَّالِحَةُ But the best of the provision which a person can receive and have in this world is الْمَرْأَةُ الصَّالِحَةُ A righteous, a pious woman. So, in all the treasures and all the means that are provided in this world, Allah has kept everything that we need in this world, not everything that we demand, everything that we want, but everything that we need. There is a difference between what we want and what we have. So, what we need. So, all the needs are provided in this world. But all وَلَكُمْ فِيهَا مَا تَشْتَهِي أَنفُسُكُمْ In Jannah, whatever we demand, desire, all the desires cannot be fulfilled in this life. But all the needs are available and Allah has kept everything in this world. So lot of things are there. But amongst all these things, treasures and bounties and all the mata' which is provided to human beings in this world for a man, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, وَخَيْرُ مَتَاعِ الدُّنْيَا الْمَرْأَةُ الصَّالِحَةِ Amongst all the bounties, among all the provided things, and the best provision that can be given to a person is الْمَرْأَةُ الصَّالِحَةِ Not just a woman, الْمَرْأَةُ, but الْمَرْأَةُ الصَّالِحَةِ A righteous woman who knows the haqq of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, what is Allah's rights upon her, She should worship Allah alone and none else. And she should know that Allah has given some commands in the Quran and He has sent his messenger, Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So she should learn and know that the commandments of Allah and the messenger are to be followed and to be fulfilled. And she should take care of her husband and children and all the relatives And she should be doing all her duties of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the family. So, al-mar'atu salihah, a righteous woman is one who has good aqidah and she does practice Islam and she looks after her family, the children especially, and she takes care of her husband. She supports him, which will come in the latter part of this book, inshallah. So, The best of the provisions is, for a man is al-mar'atu salihah, a righteous woman. All the treasures of this dunya, all the things that a person can possess, there is nothing equal to a righteous woman. So this is a very respectful statement for a woman. This is a very good statement for a woman that a pious and a righteous woman is the best thing a man can have in this life. So this hadith is showing that women are not deemed as evil, but a righteous woman is the best of things, best of the provisions, best of the treasures a person can have in this life. This hadith is narrated by Imam Muslim.